So, here we go. I have a new way to put up my hair, and I actually had it done, but I'm gonna show people how to do it. So first of all, you're gonna want to put your hair, especially if you have short hair and you really don't know what to do with your hair, this is a perfect way to make it look cute. So you want to separate your hair, okay, because you're gonna want to put it in piggytails, okay, and the best thing to do is use little rubber bands to put them up, but you want to make sure that you use a kind that does not break so easily. So as soon as you put up one, you want to tighten it up and then take the other side. And this is my first time making a video on YouTube, so I hope a lot of girls like it, because if you got short hair, this is an awesome way to put your hair up, to make it look really cute. So you got your other ponytail, right? You want to get another small rubber band, and like I said before, you want to make sure you get a kind that does not break so easily, because the kinds that break easy are really frustrating. Sometimes the kind that I have right now break really easy, so you want to make sure that it's not really bad. You want to make sure your piggytails are tight. Then you want to take a bigger hair bow, put your ponytails together, wrap the hair bow around both piggytails. I don't have a mirror to actually show you. Let's see, you do it like that. And then you want to flip the ponytail and the piggytails under through the hole and then tight. And there you go. You've got a really cute French ponytail. And it's always nicer if you've, you can do it if you've got long hair or short hair. But there you go. And that's what it turns out to look like. I hope you enjoyed this video. My name's Larissa Hips, and I hope to do another video soon. Thank you, and have a very blessed day.